Welcome to my channel. Before going into the video, make sure you subscribe to my channel and turn on the notifications. Chennai FC played a closed doors friendly against Bengaluru FC. The match ended 3-2 with Bengaluru FC winning the game. Chennai FC made one change to their starting 11 from their previous game, with Mirlan replacing Joby Justin. Chennai FC started the game with four foreigners, namely Slavko, Koman, Ariel and Mirlan. Thapa started the game and was the captain of the team. Mirlan opened the scoring for Chennai FC in the first half. Changte had a brilliant half, providing the assist for the goal and coming close to scoring in many occasions. The first half ended 1-0 with Mirlan's goal remaining as the difference. Rahim Ali scored the second goal for Chennai FC from a brilliant through ball by Ladimir Koman. Chennai coach Bandovich made 10 changes for the last 30 minutes. Jerry, Balaji Ganesan, Melroy, Deepak Devrani, Edwin, Suhail Pasha, Joby Justin, Aman Chetri, Lukash and Ninthoy came on as substitutes. Bengaluru FC pulled one back in the 60-minute mark as Iman Basafa converted from the penalty spot. Tamil boy Sivashakti equalised for Bengaluru FC with 8 minutes remaining in the clock. Roshan Singh scored the winner for Bengaluru FC as they defeated Chennai FC 3-2. Once again, Rafael Cribalero wasn't involved in the game for Chennai FC. This is the last pre-season game for both the clubs before the start of ISL. Hyderabad FC played a closed-doors friendly against Orissa FC. Orissa FC won the game 2-1. Javier Severio scored the only goal for Hyderabad. Edu Garcia provided the assist for the goal. Lalruathra scored the opening goal for Orissa FC. Isak scored an injury time winner to help Orissa FC win the game.